because if I'm not mistaken, we have something like 10 folks who this is their first time performing. So next up, we have another one of our first-timers. And not only is it this their first time performing, but this is our first time having a shadow routine performed here, which is where there's two couples dancing. So we're very excited about this. And I told Kenny the other day that Kenny is mostly responsible for this choreography. I absolutely love it. So without further ado, we have Dan and Caroline with Matt and Amanda.
Thank you.